I bet you $5 you didn't know this. Did you know bananas are slightly radioactive and produce antimatter? That's right. They contain potassium-40, a natural isotope that occasionally releases positrons, the antimatter twin of electrons. When a positron meets an electron, boom! They annihilate each other and release energy. But no need to worry. Eating one banana gives you about 0.1 microsieverts of radiation, totally harmless. You'd need to eat 10 million bananas at once for it to be dangerous. And if you slept next to a banana, you'd get 0.0001 microsieverts, way less than the radiation you'd get from a person next to you. So chill, your banana won't turn you into the Hulk. Next time you snack, just remember, it's tasty, healthy, and a tiny bit radioactive.